love water. So much fun. It's a ride. swamps. He lives in the ocean. Any of us? Can he breathe underwater?
So.
Oh, look at her. Scarlet Overkill, the coolest supervillain like ever. She started out as your average little girl, braces, pigtails, but by the time she was 13, she built a criminal empire. If I was a minion, that's who I would work for.
Here we are, beautiful Orlando.
Yeah, we're here!
Hey gang, what's this? Here for so much fun. It's a crime.
Dreamt
of working for the greatest supervillain of all time? Well, what if I were to tell you that I am looking for new henchmen? I truly believe somewhere out there is a villain with the potential to serve greatness, and it could be any of you. Although, let's not kid ourselves, truly the only men for this job are Kevin and his minions! 10 times the evil and half the package I am just at home! Let's hear it for Kevin! He saved his tribe! So, how should we do this? You see this tiny little trinket? Just take it from my hand and you've got the job. No big deal, it's almost too simple. Oh, come on, don't be afraid. Just take the stone and get that job. Come on!
Everybody keep watching. I'm delicious. Also, there was no bird. Also me.
Herb, seriously, I want to dig up that William Shakespeare so we can see what true writing is. I love it.
That works out because I love
I love him too. Could you come here, please? Meet my husband, Herb. Inventor, super genius. Fox. Herb, these are the new recruits. Kevin, Stuart, and that cute little one is Bob.
Hey, Bob.
Right on. You guys are crazy little and way yellow and...